They don't know my name. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I'll get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go, but I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah. Look at me, at the asylum. Was a fatal mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want to my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes while you walk your pugs. In a time you create with...
Tonight, it's Madden NFL Football. Super Bowl 56. Tyler Bass set to kick off.
It's finally time for football as we're underway in Super Bowl 56.
Taken about 7 yards deep, and we will not have a return, so the first drive of this Super Bowl will begin at the 25.
Jones, and not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and nine. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones.
The big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. 3 yards, all they could muster there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
There's an example of good situational football being played by a defense. They understood where the third down play was, the down and distance, and made sure that they didn't get anywhere near that, bringing up fourth down.
Didn't want to let him get close to there, and now a likely three and out to start.
Yeah, I love the way they rallied to the football, got to him, and made sure he didn't give up much run after catch.
Taken in at the 11. We'll call that a punt of 54 yards. Well struck. And the offense will come back out deep in their own territory. Team now, they work on first and 10. Here's the first carry from Matt Breida, and he takes us across the 15 to the 17. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up second down.
This Super Bowl, of course, just a huge one for this head coach. The first time he's walked the sidelines in a game of this magnitude, and yeah, I might normally ask the cliche, what's going through his mind right now? But maybe the better question, CD, what do you think are the pitfalls of being a first-time head coach in this game?
Well, you know it's something that he thought about, Brandon. He had to, and he was thinking about it long before he got to this stage. As the season progressed and he saw that his team was good, if he was smart, he started to make plans right then and there. Reach out to other coaches who've been there before. Find out how they handled winning, losing, handling all the ticket situations, travel, practice, all those things. And then trust your gut, make your best decision, and put it all out there and give your team the best chance to win.
A 3-yard gain and enough for the first down.
Well, partner, none of these runs individually have added up to a whole lot.
Now, three plays, all three short runs, but together, a first down.
Yeah, it's amazing how the narrative changes when you string them together.
Clock rolling as we hit the midway point of this first quarter. On first down, here's Breida. Only a couple there as he'll be brought down about the 28.
He was brought down.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground. But I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And nearly an interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play. There, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Ball on the 42 as they come up second and 10. Running out of the gun here, Breida. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 12 yards there and a first down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they are in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. He rifles one that's intercepted. Jeremy Chin picks it off. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. What a moment for him, a pick six in the Super Bowl. You think about some of the big pick sixes over the history of this huge game. I remember, because I was watching with a lot of Colts fans, Tracy Porter picking Peyton Manning to get the Saints' first title.
Yeah, that would pretty much seal the deal for New Orleans as well. But I got to go back a ways because, you know, unfortunately, I'm considerably older. Herb Adderley, the Green Bay Packers, got it all started. The first pick six, Super Bowl II against the Oakland Raiders, and some of the better ones that were out there. You might remember Dwight Smith of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers had 2-1 game when they won their Super Bowl championship against Rich Gannon in Oakland. You mentioned Tracy Porter already. How about James Harrison of the Steelers? You remember that one? 100 yards right before the half ended? That was a big-time play. But for me, the absolute classic, Willie Brown in slow motion. Against the Vikings for the Raiders. The grand old man, Willie Brown, 75 yards.
You recall them all. What a play here. Another pick six in the Super Bowl. After the pick six, they go right back to the air. Flush to his right. Now on the run. He'll throw it back deep over the middle. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Torn back across his body. Picked off by Darnell Savage. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
On the pickup, second and six.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. They'll roll him out right. Incomplete.
Intended for Devontae Adams. Incomplete. Good job. Brings up third down and 6 yards to go.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. From the gun, it's Rodgers. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Terrell Johnson able to pick it, and they will set up shop at their own 46-yard line.
Intercepted. They'll take over first and 10 at their own 46-yard line.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. Coaches must really like to see that from the quarterback because he's had the interceptions in this game, but they're able to connect on the touchdown pass.
And teammates love to see that because they know that they miss blocks during a game, but they come back and make them later on. They miss tackles, right? They miss making plays, but the spotlight is magnified on your quarterback. And when he stands up to the pressure and comes back and throws a touchdown pass after throwing some picks earlier, they feel great about that guy.
And likewise for him personally, as a rookie quarterback, has to give him more confidence. So that'll back him up five.
Tyler Bass.
Now a slightly more difficult attempt here from the 20. It's up and good, and we're tied at seven here in quarter number two.
That ties the game at seven. Tyler Bass.
So all even at seven now as they kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. And he'll begin the drive with a give to Jones. And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. First play of the drive going for 14 and also going for a first down.
First and 10 at the 39-yard line.
And they'll keep on the ground. Jones, and able to get a couple as he's across the 40 to the 41.
Well, any lane that might have been open there was closed pretty quickly, and that was because the defensive front, they won that battle at the point of attack at the line of scrimmage. They used great leverage, held their spot, and stacked him up.
From the 41, Rodgers, and able to find out the reserve. And take him down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
The quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play. Never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field, and here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
Fair Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
The good signal callers would never go back in the huddle and play the blame game because they need those guys to protect him. But on that last one, his offensive line, they lost their leverage very quickly, and that's why they were able to get to him and hit him as he tried to throw the football and force an incompletion.
Rodgers again here on second and 10. Caught on the right side by Jones. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. A nice little game. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. This is third and one, very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though. They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he's able to get it to the 31, and that's enough for the first. Give him 7 yards on the play as they do pick up the third down conversion. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Throwing now is Rodgers. Rolling to his right. And he will not get the connection there. It's incomplete. So he's 3 for 7 throwing the football right now. Not an awful start, but also not the sharpest of starts.
No, I would agree with that. But if you're a confident quarterback and to play that position, you have to be. You just act like there's something wrong with the wind currents or something wrong with the ball. It is not you. Keep throwing. That timing usually develops.
He finds some open field here. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 16 yards, a first down.
We give enough respect to the big guys up front because they have been getting it done on this drive. The holes have been large, and they've been barreling through and picking up first downs.
And he's brought down. Good gain again. That's now 31 yards combined on those last two plays.
A big hole there. How about him handling the point of attack? Just positioning himself so that run could go right off of his backside and deep into the secondary.
Losing yardage to the 5. It'll go as a loss on the play. Not what you need down here. It's going to be second and goal.
Loss on the play. Second and goal.
At a line of scrimmage, once again, the 5 as they get ready for second and goal. Coming up in a couple of minutes, we'll get you to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. The coach will have stats and scores from earlier today in the NFL. Tried to bounce it outside, but they'll stop it behind the line. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
We all know how much running backs love getting the ball down near the goal line. They think they're going to find a way into the end zone. He hasn't had that kind of luck so far. Ends up not getting in on the last 2 carries. You know he's going to be upset about a missed opportunity.
And he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. It'll be a loss of a yard, and that's going to bring up a 4th down.
A 24-yard attempt.
For 6 after a 13-play drive.
So you console yourself on defense by saying you did your job, right? If they go 13 plays, you only give up a field goal. You did a nice job. But here's the other part. 13 plays, you don't force any mistakes. You don't take the ball away. Maybe that's the way they should look at it.
Their own 25-yard line.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. Down 3, under a minute to go. How aggressive are you going to be in this spot?
Not as aggressive as I probably would want to be. Only down 3. I mean, it might as well be even going into the half. That's not a deficit that makes me want to push it and potentially make a mistake in this situation and cost myself even more points.
But boy, getting into field goal range and tying it, that's tempting.
Awfully enticing. You almost talked me into it.
And he just gets rid of it, throws it away. The wise move there, looked like nobody open. Now second down. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Out of the shotgun, Breida. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On third down, a run from Breida. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Timeout called for by the offense as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. First down. Finding Knox there, complete. They'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. It's a pickup of 12. Second play in a row with a 12-yard gain.
First down. First and 10 at the 46-yard line.
To throw now on first down. Escaping the pressure right. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And that is incomplete. Stephon Diggs, his intended receiver. That'll bring up second down.
Early on, the running game's been working well, and the offensive line has been pleased by that. The thought process there, catch those safeties creeping up, trying to help against the running game. They tried to hit them over the top unsuccessfully.
He'll try again with the arm here on second down. And that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Again, he'll drop to throw. He'll get this into the hands of Breida. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. 14 yards on the play as they pick up the first.
31-yard line.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. To throw again. That'll be complete to Breida. And they're out of bounds inside the 10. Mark it down at the 9. 23 yards on the play.
London, first down. First and goal at the 9.
So it's first and goal and a great opportunity to get that lead back before the break. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw, eluding the pressure right. And it's caught. Touchdown. Matt Breida in the final seconds of the first half. And his guys are going to retake the lead. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And from this spot in the field to the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
All right, Coach, thank you. And we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in this Super Bowl. Takes this about 5 yards deep, and we will not see a return to start the half as this will be a touchback.
Isn't it? But he's more than that. This guy's nimble and quick. More than a space eater, he just made a great play there.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. Fake. They'll look to throw. Flushed out right. That is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
But he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves them staring up here at a 3rd and 8. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And for a third time tonight, he's intercepted. Picked up by Josh Jackson. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line. That is just what this defense was hoping for, an interception on the opening possession of this third quarter.
Obviously didn't want to surrender a touchdown and fall even farther behind, and we've gotten to know this team a little bit, haven't we? Couldn't you just see their defensive leaders telling the offensive guys, telling the quarterback, don't worry, we got you to start things off. You take it from there.
And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Brings up 2nd and 3.
From the shotgun again to Jones. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. It'll be a loss of a couple on the play, so now 3rd down coming up. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Flush to his right. And this is going to be incomplete.
You get the sense that they're saying we're not playing up to what we're capable of and we're deep enough into the game that the early jitters are long gone, that they should now have some sense of continuity and be able to make some of these plays that they have not been doing so far.
Boy, a call like this, certainly tougher to make in a Super Bowl, but they'll go for it on 4th down. They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. Escaping the pressure right. Got a man. It's Tonyan complete. And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. They were caught in no man's land that time, but the decision to go for it, that was the right one. It's a 1st down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And now he'll tuck it and run. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and 1 yard.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive game. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. He winds up giving 1 yard back there, and now it's 3rd and 2.
They'll go again to Jones. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. 4 yards on the play, and that leads to the first and goal.
That's how you get right up off of the mat, because on the last play, they stoned him in the backfield and dropped him for a loss. But he's the type of guy that scared me a little bit, because he's not daunted. Just got right back up, showed some confidence, and picked up a first down with his very next run.
Now Jones. And he will maneuver his way down to about the 7. It's a gain of a yard, and it'll set up second and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
On second down, it's Jones. Closer as he takes it from the 7 down to the 4 yard line. Aaron
Jones. His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
Third and goal, a big play in this Super Bowl. Rodgers going to try and run. A quick toss out right. And he will get this into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. From 4 yards out. And the Packers have retaken the lead. See, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you've got to communicate. And oftentimes when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. And this carries into the end zone. And he stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee. Maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. They run again with Breida.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. He's going to go for a big play downfield. It's caught inside the 25. And he will finally be taken down. But how about that play? It's a big one. On the final act of the third quarter. One quarter remains here in the Super Bowl. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Zone now. They'll look to throw. And a quick throw here. That's complete. And able to get this down inside the 15, either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds.
That's a 14-yard line.
Ball at the 14 for second and 5.
Second and 5.
Eluding the pressure right. Incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Back to throw again. And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Kevin King with a pick. To the end zone, it's a pick six and a Packer touchdown.
We constantly talk about defenders having great vision and being able to see plays unfold and make their own plays, but you also have to have good feel as well, because you can't see everything out there. See the play unfold, feel what's going on, and then get to the right spot and make your own play. And in this case, it turned out to be a highlight one.
Bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Now at the line, ready for their next drive. And we're at the time in this Super Bowl where, look, they need points. And they need them badly, trailing here in the fourth quarter as they begin this drive first and 10. On play action, they'll throw. Packer pressure, and down he goes. Jair Alexander in from the corner to make the sack.
Loss of 3 yards. It's second down.
Second and 13. Being chased out left. And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away, and now it's third.
Another throw there off the mark, and obviously he's battled all of the interceptions. Things just haven't been true to form for him. I don't know. What do you think's going on out there, CD?
That's a great question, and my suspicion is he's been coached really well to not show that he's having a problem. You know, they always tell you, no matter what, you keep throwing the football with confidence. Well, we're not seeing a confident thrower right now. He's off balance, the passing game's off balance, and the defense is taking advantage.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep. And it's caught inside the 30. And 29. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Left side caught, and he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
It's a gain of 5, brings up second and 5.
But you know that's not what they're thinking right now. A field goal has to be their last option.
Second and 9 now. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
We just saw another example of really good defensive football, which has led to the cushion that they have in this game. Got to him once again, knocked him on the ground, forced an incompletion.
And they've set the tone. It's one thing to set the tone, another to come in here on the road and set the tone. to throw on third and goal. Escaping the pressure right. And he's into the end zone for the receiving touchdown. Matt Breida, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And his guys are able to make this a close game again.
That is today's NFL, isn't it? If you're going to be a running back in this league, you've got to be complete to stay on the field, at least for those three downs we talked about. Got to be able to catch it, which he's doing quite well in this one. Two touchdowns already.
Yeah, a little unconventional. He hasn't been able to cross the goal line as a runner, but as you say, twice as a receiver. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards.
At their own 21-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And the tension ratcheting up all around. A one-score game, fourth quarter of the Super Bowl. This is what you folks came for. Every play with the potential to win or lose a title as they look to drain some time off this clock. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
Brings up second and 12 at the 20-yard line.
First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked up near the 44. And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. So it's our home team here in possession of the football as we come back. They come up on a first and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. They run with Breida. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line. That's a nice pickup of 12 yards, and it gives him a first and goal.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
Tackle, but then quickly brought down.
Ball carrier.
The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play.
At the 4-yard line.
Here's Breida. Given right around 4 on the carry. We'll see if they want to keep pounding here on third and goal. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Now they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. They'll try to run with Breida. And he will take this one in for a touchdown. Matt Breida with his third touchdown of this Super Bowl. And his guys have taken the lead here in the fourth. And that will make this a 4-point game.
Makes the score Black Knights 28, Packers 24.
After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
The Packers take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They're down here in a one-score game. At the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through.
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off at the 49. And the return comes to a halt right at the 40.
Yeah, I use a dub. I'ma win. I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, I turn the knob, can't resist. I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me broke? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me woke? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating round here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I whipped the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these odds ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the credo, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning against exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning against on my cool, yeah. Ain't no dub, ain't no L. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, 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 I'ma act a fool with this. Okay, yeah, yeah. Can I hit that?
Just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty Gurley, hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shaking and bait. I'm in the field like a panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up. You know I'm going to touch down with the sack. Run up the whole like a running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake. Play. That's a flag on the play. Let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just
drop the bag on the tag, he ain't nothing. Make him throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Ty, girl, and hit the hole, then I'm running. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
Slow pace it. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place.
And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Then told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. Then the man, sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on him and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Oh, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, bought it, bought it.
Dumb, hey. Every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Hey, couple of bands up in my pocket. I don't want punks to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Nah, that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas.
Ooh,
I'm a mess, but I'm a ooh. It's out of finesse. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet. If it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, bought it,
dumb. Hey.
No, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I could barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me low, bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it. More action and no talk, I went quiet on it. Walked in with the whole team and we riding on it.
Hey boy, and be some, you gotta go berserk.
Okay, sometimes you need a friend. Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. One to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been. I can't go.
No, I can't go.
No, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. Your chain, name, how about your respect? Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact,
you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot. I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main thing. The mainframe, loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate, hydrate. Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't want to seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I want to see. Ocean front residences, three different ones a week. cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe.
Oh, men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speeding bullet.
Nah, 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 nah. It's cool, it's cool.
No way, wait, wait.
Say, so what you gon' do?
Explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it? Yeah, spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hey, could count on my power and look at my dog, some. Way back then, you claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich, then went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. How did the lady go miss? How she was magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the fucks and we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it? Yeah, spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I put. Ain't no one alive that could do what I thought. Need a light year just to catch my buzz. These right here just to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with some cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Said. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah, don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it? Yeah, spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Trying to work, you need a breather.
Sinatra, Fallon, Mama to the moon.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. Automall on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that jerky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my sauce. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike, I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. Going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. She just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'm a snake. Got a new press, those and the J's in a way. Got a new wrist, watch, ready, don't take time. I pull up on a hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I made it by the million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist, going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense to really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo, Nike check.
Head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I
I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way,